Tanzania, Tanzania, nakupenda kwa moyo wote.
Hi, my name is Noreen. I'm in Form 2 at the School of St Jude. This is my home. My family live in 2 rooms. I like living here because it's peaceful, but it can be unreliable to get water and electricity. I am the youngest of 3 girls and the first to reach secondary school in my family.
Mimi nilikuwa mdogo, malengo yangu na maono yangu nilikuwa nataka nisome ili nije kuwa nesi. Lakini baba alishindwa kunipeleka shule.
I still remember when I was selected from the School of St. Jude. It was a happiest moment of my life. My mom even cooked for me some chicken just because I passed the test, and we celebrated together with my family. I was so happy.
Nori alipopata shule, nilikuwa nimekaa tu kwenye majani na msitu, Mungu nisaidie. Baadaye mtoto wangu kweli akapata shule.
Because I got St. Jude, my life have been so different from other girls I know of my age. Like other girls who are nearby me, some of them are house girls, some of them are pregnant, they are mothers, but their age is just like me.
My sister is already married, and they support our family as my mom is sick.
My mom is my hero, and she has been so strong since my dad left us more than 10 years ago.
I stay in boarding during school terms, so I have time to study in the evenings. If I was at home, I would be cooking, washing utensils, and fetching water.
I want to be a doctor, particularly a surgeon, in order to save thousands of Tanzanians' lives who are falling sick and can't be saved because of lack of enough doctors to our country.
Mimi naungana naye kwa sababu ni amechagua mwenyewe kwamba yeye anataka kuwa daktari. Kwa hiyo naomba ajitahidi asome ili afikie malengo yake kuwa daktari.
I know I can do it. That's why I put a lot of effort in my physics, chemistry and biology studies. The resources and teachings of St. Jude will certainly help me to get to university. Going to St. Jude is really a blessing and also a golden chance which never comes twice.
Everyone around me says they can see the change in me.
I hope I can bring changes in my country thanks to St. Jude.